chasing me with his giant hammer. I finally made it home without getting touched. I locked the door. I was breathing hard. I went in my room. The Cyclops was in my room. He was grinding his hammer against the corner of my wall. He saw me. He chased me through the kitchen. I was so far ahead of him, I stopped to open the fridge. I got a stick of butter. I rubbed it on the floor. Then I took off. When the Cyclops caught up to me, to the kitchen. He slipped on the butter I spread on the floor. He landed with a loud thump. It was so hot that it bounced me up in the air. It took him a while to get up, so I took off into the woods. When I got, he started chasing me after me. I looked back to see if he was there. Guess what he was doing? He was resting. I said, "Come on, you lazy potato bug." Oh my god.
Super. Compliments and then a wish.
Kyle. I like how you said that he slipped on the butter. I like how you said I spurted the butter on the floor. I was so far ahead I opened the fridge.
I love how you said that he was resting, and then you said, "Come on, you lazy potato bug."
I wish I could see what a Cyclops actually looks like.
It's,
I can answer his question.
He wants to hear it from the story. So Darian, for you, would it improve the story for you if he described what it looked like?
Yeah.
So that might help him. He's just giving you a suggestion. Perfect. So.